fix this. That'll hold.
Infected wolves, huh?
Need scrap.
I need fuel.
Should be it.
Got someone at the gate. Open the gate. I know him.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Deke.
Camper's life. Hey, Manny. All right. Hey, you'll stop by whenever you need.
How've you been?
Damon.
St. John's. I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. He wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
They knocked me off my damn
Deacon St. John. Still got scars from him. How you doing, buddy?
If I wasn't packing my
Jazzy,
shotgun,
I'd how's my girl?
Right there, out in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, Cope, the man he killed, who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time in the camp, got to know folks.
Damn it, for
then you'd find a reason.
Do it.
hear you.
Something under this.
This'll do.
Let's see.
Cope's gonna want this. Bounties. Need this more than you. Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Go about it.
Yeah, of course you will.
Open in the gate.
If it ain't my best customer.
Hey, you, Manny. What's up with you?
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? That's not how you hold the axe. Never thought I'd see the day.
Really?
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you've got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
Deacon, my man!
Nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Got this.
Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah. I'll go. Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Killing freaks, huh? Doing something right for a change.
Deacon's all right. Open up.
Deacon. What do you want?
Deacon, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson, the guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Let's stretch my legs for a while. Hey, how's it going?
Hold on a second. I'll get
pretty busy.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you? Hotel and I'm heading in.
Do you see Larson? Is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Who was that?
You. Oh, hey.
saw someone moving out there.
Don't
let him! You can do this! Don't let him fight!
Who's out there?
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run.